What's up, guys? AngelCaban here, and we are getting ready to go to Philly.
Hi.
Let's do this. So, in preparing for a convention, you gotta have a checklist. You gotta make sure that you don't miss anything, because if you forget something, it will be crucial. Let's get into it. Don't you hate when you pull a wire and everything has to come out? Nothing can happen perfectly. It has to be like a nightmare.
Explosion.
Explosion. And I just feel like hulking everything. But back to back. So this is pretty much it. Down and dirty, this is what it looks like. It's pretty crazy, it's pretty hectic, but I just love doing it. And let's check out my boy, Dave. He's over here packing himself. Oh, what's up, bro?
Hey.
What's going on?
Shit.
You ready for Philly or what? Yeah. And of course, I couldn't do it without my amazing.
What?
Amazing Dave!
No. Here's your case.
Oh, got a case.
Dang, girl.
I wanted to see your reaction. My fiance, come on, you guys know this already. My amazing fiance, she's got the rest of the stuff here.
The importance.
I'm telling you, conventions are not easy, but they're so worth it. All right, guys, so we're all packed up, ready to go, just doing last minute checks, make sure I don't forget anything. I will be hitting the road today. I will do my best to vlog all weekend, so you'll have this video. I'll do another one tonight, tomorrow, and the next day. So we'll see how that goes. In the meantime, I'll leave you with this skull time lapse that I did the other day. It took me about 3.5-4 hours. It's a sleeve that I'm continuing to work on. Did the bottom half of it. As usual, I use my FK Iron Zion, 7-round liner, 7-mag bug pin, and 15-mag bug pin. Check it out. I hope you guys like it. And of course, if this is your first time here, don't forget to subscribe. Hit that like button. Check me out on all social media, which you'll see different things on my Instagram for this whole weekend. Enjoy, and I will talk to you guys soon.
So yeah.